tell your name. Lovely name. In this lesson, you will learn the sounds for the letters A, B, C, D, E, and F. You will also learn how to blend these sounds together to call words. Let's sing along. Let's say the sound for each letter. A, apples and alligators, ah, ah, ah. B, bats and balls, C, cats and cows, k, k, k. D, dogs and dens, d, d, d. E, elephant and eggs, F, fins and fish. Did you have fun? Yes, I know you did. Let's see the songs. Ah, b, k. What is this? Let's look for the word for the picture. You would see that some of these words are nonsense words. They can be found in bigger words. Let's sum the letters in each word and blend them together to call the word. A, b. We have two letters that make the same sound, so we give one song. B, ab, ab. K, ab. K, ab, cab. K, ak, k, ak, kak. E, two letters make the same sound, so we give only one sound. B, eb. Let's see which word goes with the picture. Ab, k, ab, cab, k, ak, kak, eb, eb. Yes, you are correct. It is a cab. Let's call the songs A, B, K, D. What does the picture show? A tom dong. What does that mean? Let's see which word goes with a tom dong. B, A, K, B, A, K, B, A, K. Add, k, add, k, add, cad. A, d, a, a, d, a. B, add, b, add, b, add, bad. Is it back? Had, add, bad. Yes, it is bad. Let's make the songs. A, b, k, d, e. What is this? I know that you know what it is. Let's see which word can match with the picture. B, a, k, b, a, k. Back. Ed, ah, ed, ah, ed, ah. E, two letters make the same sound, so let's make one song. Eb, eb. B, ed. You are correct. It is bed. Let's say the songs. A, b, k, d, e. What is this? We can see that the water came up, now it is going right back into the sea. What is happening there? Let's see. Let's find the word to match the picture. K-ad. 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 B-ak. B-ak. Back. A-d. A. A. Two letters that make the same song. So let's make one song. Ebb. Ebb. Is it ebb? Cad. Bag. Add. Yes, you are correct. It's the ebb and flow of life. Let's find the word. Horizontally, we are going across. Add. D. Oh no, let's try again. D. Ah, no, let's try again. B. Add. No, this is B. Ab. Bab. B. Add. Bad. Yes, that's one time. Very good. B. Add. That's two times. So we found it going across two times. Let's see how many times we are going to find it going down vertically. B, add, bad. B, add. Good job. That's one time. Let's see again. B, add, bad. That's two times. B, add. Three times. And four times. So we found it going down vertically four times. Let's fit the word in the boxes. So we need a word that begins with a letter that goes inside the line when we are writing. And then we need two letters that start outside of the line at the top. Let's see. Can you see the words that begin with a letter that goes inside of the line? Yes, these two words. So let's see which one has a letter that starts outside coming next. Yeah, this one. Yes, let's try that. E-b. Yeah, great job. What is this? Yes, it is a cab. Let's see if we find the word cab. C-ad. Cad. No, that's not what we are looking for. Cab. C-ab. Did we hear c-ab? Cab. Good job. Let's find the word. B-ed. Ed. Ed. Bed. Is this a bed? Oh no. Is this a bed? Oh no. What about this one? No. This one is the bed. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope that you had a fantastic time. I am so happy to have you here. See you next time. Bye. Credit to Sarah Bennett for the bundle funds and Pixabay for the pictures. Thank you so much for watching!